I am grateful to the universe for manifesting all the wonderful things in my life so far. I am thankful for the ability to learn, develop, and grow. Thankfully, I have the power to make my dreams come true. I am thankful for my unique creativity and my capacity to enrich other people's lives. I recognize the opportunities the universe presents, and I give thanks for each one. To every teacher who has helped my learning and shaped me into the person I am today, I will be eternally grateful. I recognize every blessing, no matter how small. I live in a state of gratitude, and I am always thankful for the help and support of others who have helped me along the way. When I work for something, I tend to achieve it. Therefore, I am appreciative of the work I put in on a daily basis. While I might not say it every day, I am always grateful for the love I receive. I try to give love to the best of my ability, and I am grateful for the love I have had to receive. Because I am grateful now, I am keeping the door open to additional blessings. While I do not demand it, I am grateful for everything that I receive. The more I pay attention to everything in life that is working in my favor, the healthier I am and the better my life gets. As long as I approach this situation with appreciation, the arms of abundance will be extended to me, I know that I do not consciously think this every day, but I trust my spirit to guide me. I am more powerful than I know, and I can achieve anything and everything to which I set my heart. For all of this, I am grateful. I take responsibility for my reality as I am its creator. I am grateful for everything that has happened in my life so far and will wake up every so far and will wake up every day expressing this gratitude. I know that my hard work is leading to improvements in my life. For these improvements, I am grateful.